Today in wine history, the last delegation from Japanese shoguns led by Ikeda Nagaoki was sent to France in 1863. A documentary called The Wine Road of the Samurai was later produced about this trip, and the Muscadet Côte de Grandlieu AOC was created in 1994.